angina hurts! Wah!
Wah! Wah! Piece of shit. He's always been a fucking
loser. Well, James is a nigger. Did you see that picture?
What a fucking loser. Fuck off. Nobody cares what you think. It's funny how quiet it got in here. I fucking piece of shit.
This dude talk about
he's never had anything positive to say. Nobody cares what you think about us.
Yeah, he goes, fuck you, I was in L.A. arresting scumbags like you with a gun. And I'm like, did you really tell people you're in L.A.P.D.? Then he backpedaled. 2 days later, he was a security guy at Rouse Supermarket when the riots started. And he ended up having to take some blood to drip down.
Listen to Call Chief
Gold. Today he made up a story that he's native now. Now he's trying to say he's native and he's Choctaw. Look at this motherfucker. Look at him. What's your family's name? You're a liar. What's your family's name and what tribe speaks for you? Who's your chief, you white cracker motherfucker trying to beat me? Suck my big red white stripe war club, you faggot.
Let's do Stephanie a favor. She's such an autistic cunt. Let's just mute her.
Oh, yeah, pick on Stephanie, yeah. That's what you do. The people are fucking with friends.
She's a negative cunt.
Nah, she was your friend backing you up before you fucking turned on her.
So gay.
Yeah.
Oh, let me know. Come on,
Pete's girlfriend. Pete's girlfriend.
Why are you so gay?
Why is my name in your mouth, your whole pixel life, bitch?
So is it.
Yeah, because all you are is a fucking loser, bitch.
Yeah, I'm a loser. Look at your fucking face.
Loser.
Dude, come to L.A. anytime, dude. Come to L.A. anytime, dude. Come to L.A. anytime.
I mean, if your personality is strong enough, just talk over everybody.
Yeah, that makes you really smart.
She's such a piece of shit. Her mouth is so fucking nasty and dirty. You can wash it out for months with bleach. And it's still all that shit.
Straight up AIDS patient.
She was a piece of shit a year ago, and she's going to be a piece of shit.
Dude, you're a piece of shit when you dripped out your daddy's dick.
And I'll still be
when
here.
She backed up to that glory hole at the fucking truck stop
bathroom.
Doesn't
matter what you say.
Your mommy got pregnant at the glory hole at the truck stop bathroom. You never met your daddy, and you dripped out that thing. This was the fastest sperm in that cracker's load. Can you imagine if this motherfucker would have tripped going up that vaginal canal and the second fastest one would have been the kid? Holy fuck.
The guy goes to bed with my name on his mind and he wakes up with my name on his mind.
Not at all. I leave and I come back and you're my name. I leave, I go downtown, I come back,
you're
still talking about me.
You're talking about me, bro. You're in here every
bro, you fucking meth-headed white piece of shit. Shut your racist mouth, you little mug. Suck my dick. Neither have I, you dick. I've never been mugshot. I've never been arrested in my life. You faggot. You're a faggot. And I don't mean your sexual persuasion. I mean that other thing.
What a bunch of losers. You never have
it.
Faggot. Faggot. Red power. Red power. Red power. Red power. Listen. My red rage ring. That is absolutely you. That's not a fucking mugshot.
What a bunch of pathetic little losers.
Okay. So saith the mighty Green Night Watchman. It's the Green Night Watchman.
Hold on a second.
The Green Night Watchman.
Find out who you really are.
The Green Night Watchman. Green Night Watchman. The Green Night Watchman.
Hey, Pete, these people cross me with these retarded photos. I have a photograph that anybody wants to see.
I do. I want to see that shit, you retard. Let me see your picture, retard. Give me a picture of you, retard. Come on. Give me a picture of you, retard. Come on, retard. I want your picture. I'm probably going to part you. I'll find you later when I get done raping your fucking ass.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
Dude, you can do shit. You're a fucking idiot.
It's
like the rest of the idiots in here.
If you were ever within fucking arm's length,
you didn't out
fucking
anybody. You just showed everybody what a retard you are. Everybody's seen my photo.
Yeah, that one's rolling around like a loose BB, bro. Rolling around like a.
Say that's me. They just look retarded. Trust me.
You know it is.
Mighty Mom. Hero of the
Hey, Pete, I think it's Pete, he's been running his mouth a little too long.
Outed? These motherfuckers know me, all of them.
Teach him a lesson for a change. He's just an asshole. Yeah, he's an ugly.
like you. That's all I know.
Scared.
You make me look. You make me feel fucking handsome. You make me feel handsome, dude. Dude, you make me feel like Brad Pitt, quite honestly. I mean, I'm an ugly motherfucker, but dude, you're hideous. You are hideous, dude. If I had a kid that looked like you, I'd bash its head in with a skull, like a fucking genetic deformity.
Barrels of breath, Fred.
You can't even form a word.
These are my true friends.
I hope I didn't miss anybody. Oh, I gotta turn my printers off. Shit.
Yeah, he's got his alt in here crashing because he's getting owned. He's breaking down.
No,
yeah.
Congrats, man. Awesome.
This nigga has
gone. Congratulations, LC. You still get to smoke weed up here. Yeah, wait.
What's wrong, James?
Oh, you obviously I have a livering.
Ants coming to my house again. I gotta kill them.
Ants.
I have a livering.
I've never smoked crack. What kind of a moron would smoke crack? What a loser.
You snort meth.
You're off.
I bet you're smoking the.